It is 5:15 in the morning, and we are on the way to the hospital. It's dark outside, but heat lightning is flashing in the sky around us.
We're excited and nervous and scared, but we've got all our family here, and they're all going to be coming in later. They're looking forward to Matthew's birth.
Back there soon.
Keeps you, I will break it for you.